Now, I appreciate all the charitable givers because we have reached our financial goals. Hallelujah! Hallelujah. Except for them stinking-ass Johnson sisters. Yes, I said ass, because they say ass in the Bible. The question is, why can't I? Why can't I have a 375-foot yacht? Why can't I?
You see, none of you can give me one good reason as to why I should go to church. Plus, I haven't been in a while.
I know you haven't been in a while, but black people, we black people and black associated people, we go to church. And you ain't been to church until you've been to this church.
Well, what kind of black church is it? Is it a mega church slash concert slash Churchella?
No, it's intimate.
Ooh, hallelujah.
It's personal.
It's church, goddammit! First of all, I'd like to give an honor to God and to Jesus.
Yes, I know him. I know him. I know him.
To my people, to my flock, to the money. Don't let it stop. To the window,
to the wall,
to the sweat drop down. My balls are honey. Good God Almighty.
I'm going to tell you right now, everybody under this roof goes to church.
Yeah, everybody but me. Because I don't really believe in God.
What are you talking about, Sasha? You don't believe in God?
Come on, Dad. There are so many different religions. I mean, how can you possibly believe that yours is the only one that can get you into the kingdom of heaven?
What?
I mean, you guys don't seriously believe in an old white guy living up in the sky wearing a toga, do you?
Look, I got an old black man with a white beard living in my pool house. What's up?
You better watch your tone and hold her down. I'm about to throw this whole water on her.
Pop, that's tap water.
Tap water, spring water, holy water. I don't care. We got to wash this devil out of her. Ooh, I got to put some of this holy water on me. I believe she got the devil on me.
Come on, tell her. Preach on, preacher.
Yes,
contact,
amen.
Now, I heard that there was a videotape running around with me at the strip club. But I was there for the chicken, Deacon.
You sure was.
Lou Williams was there for the lemon pepper, and I was there for the WAP. That's right, the WAP Baba Lubop wings.
Say that.
That's why I was on my knees. I was kneeling on stage so the WAP sauce wouldn't get on my pants. Because we don't need WAP sauce on your pants. Say that with me. WAP sauce, on your pants.
On your pants.
That's why some of my choir has fled and some of my flock has gone to another nest.
It is about Jesus.
Well, my Jesus is yoga.
Oh! Pops don't pass out. Ooh.
I mean, come on, yoga is like where I find my spirituality, my salvation, anarakti, anarakti.
Wait a minute, Pops, you looking sharp. Where you get that suit?
This is part of Bishop T.D. Jakes' heavenly collection.
Oh, Lord.
See, she does believe in God.